thousand one year. Not because I didn't want AMNO. AMNO didn't want me. And AMNO, the party that I used to give in, was not the same AMNO that is, you know, going around today. Right?
You joined AMNO what year?
About 1992.
When you first came in, lah.
First came in, and I took with me the Usno seat that I won in 1990. Okay?
Sampai
it's a fair deal.
Yeah. Sir, sampai 2008, kan?
How do you see going up against Khalifa?
That question should be asked to the voters, not me. Yeah? Yeah, you have to be fair to me. I cannot.
I mean, you have had, you have been.
You think if I'm not confident, I will want to jump into this? I'm confident.
You and Khalifa have also certain personal political differences within AMNO from those days.
Not really. I have given Khalifa all the support when I was his deputy. In fact, he was not the division head. I was the pro tem division head. And to avoid all those tussles in AMNO, I said, okay, Datuk, you become the division head, I become the number two. Okay, there is nothing personal about this. Okay, it's a fair play, and I leave it to the people. They want to vote the BN, it's up to them. They want to vote Warisan, come with me. I'm willing to go down this for the people's sake. Not for me, not for me.
What have you been doing in the last 5 weeks?
Oh, businessman, and I was appointed chairman of Sabah Port Sendirian Bahan.
You know? Been keeping busy?
When were you appointed chairman?
2009.
Until now still?
No, I resigned.
Recently?
Recently. Recently.
When did you actually join
Warisan? Oh, that was some time back.
How far back?
This year, last year?
No, I have been watching Warisan. I think they deserve my support and they deserve my participation.
So West Coast, do you see Warisan picking up in the West Coast?
Oh yes, in some areas. I will not say all areas, all seat, no. Some seats.
Yeah, some Western Coast.
Yeah. We are looking into people who are not well represented in the area. These are the people who are sidelined most of the time. I think most of all, the rakyat wants change. And they just don't want to see a group of people getting the best deal in their life and leaving them high and dry. You have to fight for your rights. You have to fight for the people's rights. Not for me, you know. I'm quite happy with what I am, retired, you know. But I'm doing it for the people of Kimanis. I just want to tell the party in power that they have to look into the details and the grouses on the ground. Don't just tell the world that you are doing this, you are doing this, but actually you are not doing, you know, the things that needed to be done. All right. All the best.
All the best.
Yeah.
See you.